Hey, Catalina, it's Carl. Come on, let's go. We got banks to rob, baby. Come on, let's go.
In here, mi amor.
All right, come on, let's go.
You get your sorry ass in here right now, Carl Johnson, or I shove a fucking hand grenade up it.
All right, I'm coming. Look, baby, I really need that paper. Oh my God! What in hell's name is that?
This, you fucking prick? This is a rack. I'm gonna torture your sorry ass.
Please, no.
You never write to me. You don't call. You treat me like a fucking whore. Like one of your whores.
No, baby, please. I ain't into that shit.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Oh, baby, please, no. Please, baby, no. Ow. Hey. Ooh. Ow. Ow. Damn. Oh, shit.
Yes. Faster. Harder. Deeper. Oh, yes. Yes. Yes.
Maybe we can go out and rob now?
How was it?
Different.
I knew you would like it.
Look, baby, I thought we was gonna make some serious paper.
I'm starting to get really bored of you.
I just need the money.
And I'm just a cheap fuck? A whore you don't even pay?
No, I didn't say that.
Carl, I say I'm in love with you, and you act like I'm an idiot. I see the way you look at other women. I know you're kind, Carl. I am serious. I will kill you if you ever mess around. I will castrate you first, then I will make you eat them.
Enough! I need some fucking money.
Carl, you are really boring me now.
Please, sweetheart. I got in some real, real deep shit.
Okay, maybe today we hit it big. I hope you drive better this time around.
You ever driven a quad? It ain't easy. Especially when you got a screaming bitch on the back shooting past your ear.
I like it when you're angry at me, Carl. I will try to anger you more often.
Now that I'm looking forward to.